Hi guys, thanks for joining. I'm very excited about today's tutorial because we're going to use our brand spanking new feature, background removal. With its help, we're going to create this Instagram promo post in just a couple of minutes. Get ready to elevate your design game in 3, 2, 1. We're starting off with this beautiful still life image I found on Unsplash. First off, I want to give it a more colorful background. So let's take a look in the style tab at this fresh new option here, which does what it says on the label, just like magic. Now I have way more creative freedom to showcase my product in any way I want. So let's lock this for now and go to color widget to pick up this lovely baby blue here. And then with the rectangle tool, we're going to draw a perfect square the size of the artboard by holding down one finger. This gesture helps preserve the aspect ratio. Alright, let's switch the order from quick actions. Here's our lovely product back to the forefront. Gonna make sure the square is aligned before moving on. Looks like it's floating into space, right? So let's give it a base with the oval tool. Let's place it behind the product image and now acts as a shadow or a separation between planes. It's a quick way to give some spatial meaning to your design. Then with the selection tool, I quickly adjusted the size a bit, so it's bigger. I think I like it more this way. And what's a promo without a tagline? So let's use the text tool to draw our text box in the upper left corner here. You can get more creative than me, but I just went for make your product stand out, which honestly I think is pretty good copy. Place your text wherever you want, and to manage it easier, I always recommend you turn the text into an outline. This way, when you resize your design, it stays proportionate with everything else. From here, you can continue making any adjustments you like. And it wouldn't hurt to group it together at the very end. I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. Let's give it a quick test. Boom! Here's what it looks like on your feed. I hope you guys like our new feature. Stay tuned for more and subscribe so you don't miss it. Bye!